sheesh. That shit cool, man.
Welcome to the first ever UB's Got Talent. The task is simple. Each participant will be given a minimum of 1 minute to perform any talent they would like to showcase to our judges and stand a chance to win exclusive Buffo Wears merch, courtesy of SIM UB's very own merchandise store. Let's meet our judges. Our first judge is an experienced clarinetist who's an expert nose trumpeter, and she has a record-breaking sit and reach score of only 9 cm. Let's welcome Christine Vergara.
Hi, thank you guys very much. So I'll let you know that I have since then broken my record and now sits at 14 cm for sit and reach. So yeah, pretty awesome. So anyways, thank you guys for inviting me here, and I'm really very excited to see all of your performances. All the best, guys.
Our next judge is a freestyle dance champion who has won numerous accolades on the international stage and in Singapore. Please welcome dancer, choreographer, and student council president, Stanley Tan.
Hi guys, I'm really excited for the coming acts. Thank you so much for inviting me onto this platform. All the best to everyone.
Our final judge is comedian and viral TikTok sensation with 41,000 followers, Pinoy Brownie, Alona.
Hi everyone, my name is Alona. Thank you guys for inviting me over, and I can't wait to see everyone's performances. So good luck everyone.
The judges will be judging our talents based on their charisma, uniqueness, talent, and entertainment value, the cute score. The highest cute score wins. All right. So for our first act of the evening, we have an artist. She has a particular penchant for drawing cartoon characters. Let's give it up for Corinne, who will be sharing a cartoon with us.
Whoa, let's get it.
Super cute. And my favorite part was when she adjusted the camera and then there's like a whole earthquake happening.
She did more than I could in 3 minutes than I could do in a single hour. So that was just real talent. It's so adorable.
You know, I had no idea what was coming from there. And it was Totoro. So cute. She drew it in a nick of time. I mean, I just blinked a few times and it's over already. Like, it's all done. Oh my God. Amazing, I call it a drawer, no? artist, no? Hey, but yeah, good job, Kareen. Props to you. Nice.
Thank you, Kareen.
Yeah, good job.
Next up for our second act, a rock hit his head when he was 7 years old, and he believes that this is somehow the source of his humor and dad jokes. Let's hear it up for Ting Wei coming in with our second singing performance.
Whoa, let's get it.
I can start, right? Okay. Oh, yesterday I told you that I never felt the same, but the words I say just can't explain how I love all of you, every inch and every new today. And I love the way you can never find the right things to say, and you can't sit still an hour in the day. I'm so in love, let's run away, because us is enough. And why do I get so nervous when I look into your eyes? Butterflies can't stop me falling for you. Darling, this is more than anything I felt before. You're everything that I want, but I didn't think I'd find someone who is worth the wait of all the years of my heartbreak. And I know now I've found the one I love.
Okay.
Thank you, Ting Wei. Oh my gosh, that was really good. You're like a superstar. But yeah, Ting Wei, I can think you sing to me all the time, man. Yes.
Wow, Ting Wei, that was actually amazing. And when you went to that chorus and your voice just went up. Oh, that was amazing. I almost got goosebumps. I actually got goosebumps. That was really great.
Oh my God. That was a remarkable, astounding performance. I was thinking like, what song was it? But realized it was the song that hasn't been released yet by Clinton Kane, right? Yeah. Solid, solid fella. Very, very good job.
Thank you so much, Tingwei, for that really heartwarming performance.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, for our third act, he can make the water drop sound with his mouth. He will also be singing and playing the guitar. Let's welcome Nathaniel to the stage.
Woo! Let's get it.
Hello, everyone. Can you hear me? Yeah, so the water drop sound is like, yeah, so that's it. But the song I'll be playing is an original song I wrote. It's called Maybe Sometimes. And it's kind of like a lazy song. So I hope you guys enjoy. The time's coming and I just can't wait. Putting on pajamas and sleeping real late. Waking up real early, that ain't no more. No more work to worry about. I won't do my chores. Maybe I'm lazy, but I needed this. I know it seems crazy that I needed this, needed this. Maybe sometimes we lose control. From all the work, all the stress, all those late nights. That's why we should let go. Play a song, take a break, and breathe it out. Thank you.
Thank you, Nathaniel. I don't know why, but when you said you could do the water droplets thing, right? I thought you were going to do it while singing. So I was like, oh, okay. But yeah, it was a pretty good song. Like, if you have like Spotify or anything, I'll definitely follow you, man. It's so cool.
Oh my goodness, dude. I gotta fan myself. Whew. Nathaniel, we stand a multi-talented man. I don't know what to say except why aren't you an actual artist? Please drop it on SoundCloud or Spotify. I will listen to that. Actually, you have such a great voice. Wow.
Man, you gotta chill. Oh, Nathaniel. I was blown away. I was like dancing and grooving to your guitar. I was like waving my hands to it. I was like, wow, I feel like I was in a concert, online concert, in fact. Or can you like give me one more drip? I want to hear that thing. Woo! Sheesh! That shit, cool, man. That is so good. All right. Good job. Well, we've got a lot of talented people here in UB. Well, if you're watching this, guys, you don't know what's coming, man.
All right. I can see that was we all had a very good time with Nathaniel's performance. Now, next, we have a rather interesting sort of talent up for you to watch. Maybe you do this, maybe you don't. She's a part-time violin teacher, but full-time apple monitor. Let's give it up for Bernice.
Woo! Let's get it. She can get a taste. Taste, taste, taste. What did it say? It's all the same like Mary Kate. Taste, taste. She can get a taste. Taste, taste. Let you get a taste. Taste, taste. Do you love the taste?
Yeah, that's cool, but he ain't like me.
Wait. She ate the whole thing. Wait,
oh my
what?
Gosh. Have you ever actually seen anyone do that?
No. Oh my god, I am shook.
That was hardcore. Hey, wait, no core, because she ate it. Haha.
You guys see the way, like, the mouth move? Like, wow.
That's, just, like, that's some real technique.
Yeah, that's not nibble, man. That's like some, like munching going on, you know. Nona, she calls herself a muncher.
But yeah, Bernice, get it, I guess. That's pretty cool. I'll probably eat my apples like that from now on.
I'm going to add it to my dance sets also.
That's right.
Yeah, thank you very much, Bernice. That was really interesting.
Thank you, Bernice.
Okay, now last but not least, we have our only duo act for the evening. They may have signed up on Impulse, but they appear to be brimming with promise, just the same. Now let's call Jaden and Dames to sing for us.
Whoa, let's get it.
So, hi, my name is Damien. This is Jaden. We are Daji. And we'll be performing Lego House by Ed Sheeran. So yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
I'm gonna pick up the pieces and build a Lego house. If things go wrong, we can knock it down. My three words have two meanings. There's one thing on my mind. It's all for you. It's not gonna go to cinema, I've got you to keep you cool. Broken, I'll mend you, and I keep you sheltered from the storm that's raging. Oh, now I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting down. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of sight, I'm out of mind. I'll do it all for you in time. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. Now I'm gonna paint you by numbers and color you in. If things go right, we can frame it and put you on a wall. So hard to say it, but I've been here before. Now I surrender up my heart and swap it for yours. I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting down. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of sight, I'm out of mind. I'll do it all for you in time. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. Don't hold me down. I think the braces are breaking, and it's more than I can take. It's not gonna go to simmer, but I've got you to keep me warm. Broken, I'll mend you, and I keep you sheltered from the storm that's raging on. Now I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting down. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of sight, I'm out of mind. I'll do it all for you in time. And out of all these things I've done, I love you better now. I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting down. And out of all these things I've done, I will love you better now.
Oh my god.
Wow.
That was okay. So good.
The harmonics.
Yeah, the harmonics.
When Jaden came in during that chorus, oh my goodness. My heart swooned.
Oh my gosh, same. It was so good.
Honestly, both your voices are really great. And you guys complemented each other really well with the harmonies.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah, perfect. A perfect pair. I gotta say a perfect pair. I'm gonna like hit it on replay. Oh, right. Sumi singing, yeah. It's gonna be a tough one, guys.
Yeah, but thank you so much, Jamian, and as well as Jamian. It's been great performances throughout.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, thank you, judges. So we're gonna go for a quick commercial break now while the judges deliberate, and we will be back shortly.
We know it's been a while, but hey, good things come to those who wait. The UB merch you've been waiting for is finally here. Head on to @BuffoWares on Instagram for the official UB merch page and tap the link in their bio to open the online merchandise store. You can then browse through the page and select your desired UB merch pieces in your preferred sizes and complete the purchase via online payment. There is also a lucky draw happening right now. All you need to do to be a part of it is to simply purchase something from the store. Every item purchased gives you one lucky draw ticket. Attractive prizes await you should you be one of the three lucky buyers with a ticket drawn. Terms and conditions apply. The current round of pre-orders ends on Friday, 13th August 2021. So hurry, grab your UB merch now.
And the results are in. Now is the time we've all been waiting for. Who will be crowned the winner of UB's Got Talent 2021? The answer is right here. The winner was chosen for having the cutest qualities: charisma, uniqueness, talent, and entertainment value. So who do you guys think has won the heart of the judges? Comment down below. It was a close fight and a difficult decision to make, but ultimately the judges chose the cutest performance. The winner of UB's Got Talent 2021 is... Nathaniel!
Wow, I don't really know what to say. I wasn't really expecting to win, but I'm glad you guys enjoyed the song. And hope you guys have a good weekend.
Encore!
Encore?
Do one more.
Let's go!
If you don't know what to say, can you just sing your speech instead? Sing your speech, please.
I can sing another original I wrote.
Yes! Yes, do it!
You get my fan.
Can you say the drip first? You say the drip. All right,
okay. Okay, so this song is more of like a love song, and it's called You're Special. All right.
So good.
One more drip.
One more drip. Yes, one more drip. Okay. Let's go.
The last drip. Okay.
Cool. That's like I call a champion drip, I tell you.
And the fact that you roll all these yourself. Drip. Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Oh. Talented fella. The pocket.
Oh my god.
Right. Oh, there's a link. All right, guys. Yes. It's on SoundCloud/net-lim. NAT-LIM.
Make sure to support him.
Thank you to each and every one of you for your amazing performances. And whether or not you've won today, we enjoy every performance and we'd like to thank you for your time today. Also, thank you to our judges for being here with us on the show. We hope this will encourage everyone to keep pursuing your interests and nurturing your talents despite, you know, the pandemic or despite having to be in school. And if you've enjoyed this video, don't forget to
like,
share,
and subscribe.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Waking up real early, that ain't no more. No more work to worry about. I won't do my chores. Maybe I'm lazy, but I needed this.